Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right, it's this way. According to Orion, there's some sort of treasure or relics that we can find here at Arkanthams.
Before it's too late.
Still
doing here? Let me guess, you're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others.
Who are you?
The name's Catria. I was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and I didn't make it.
Well, that much is obvious. You mentioned a treasure.
It's a long story. You ever heard of aetherium? A rare mineral used by the dwarves. Supposedly, they had to build a special forge, the aetherium forge, to even work with it. The items it made were so powerful, they went to war over it, and the forge was lost. Or so the story goes.
And that story led you here.
I spent my life tracking down that legend, until my damn apprentice stole everything from me.
Your apprentice?
And published it all under his own name.
What?
And now I can't rest. Not until I have proof. Something to show the world what I discovered, what I did, that my life mattered.
Easy now.
But
you're getting worked
it's
up.
It's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim.
Well, we can handle ourselves.
Maybe so. Then again, I thought I could too.
Oh, nice. Nice reassurance.
I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I?
No, you're not.
I know.
Oh.
I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand?
Sure, why not?
All right, lead on then.
I'd like to take a look up here, though. Could have possibly been a chest up here that you might have missed. Okay, so are we having to go across there?
This is where I ended up.
Mm.
It was quite the fall. Grab my journal, would you?
I guess we will need this.
You need it.
All right, well, I can properly dispose of the corpse. You don't mind, but it won't sit there and rot now forever. All right, let's go.
Watch yourself, since the this place has been pretty.
Careful, Omar. Out. Oh. All right, I made it. All right, jump down.
See that thing? Dwarves call them kinetic resonators. Don't see them very often. At least not among the clans in Skyrim. Falmer up ahead.
Falmer?
Damn, things are like flies. No matter how many you kill.
Uh-oh. Y'all ready? Come on. Get him. All right, let's go. Oh, daggers, all right now. All right, there's another one.
Did you hear something?
Phew.
This way. Well, there's a chest in there, too.
Quite a place, huh? It was even more impressive before it all fell to pieces.
Thank you.
What was that?
Here we go.
Get him! Get him. Oh, wait. Where did that one come from? All right, good work, all of you.
Look, there's a chest in there. Door sealed tight, though.
Yeah. So, you have a way in? I guess not. I suppose we're gonna crawl. Wait. Yeah, I guess we don't have any choice. Over here. Nothing. Oh. Uh-oh. Get him. Oh, look at these.
Watch out.
Wait, what? What? Why are you telling me to watch out? There's nothing here. I thought it might be coming out of here, but... There's all... Oh, look. Here's one.
Watch out!
Get him. Get him. Omar, get in there. Doing all our fighting for us.
Uh-oh. Did you hear something?
Yes.
Here we go.
Get it.
That's it.
Okay, I don't want to go down that way. All right, come on, let's go back. Uh-oh.
Is someone there?
Yes, ugh. Get it. There we go.
Here's where I fell. Feels like ages ago. Hey, there's my bow. There, out on the log. I wondered what happened to it.
Where's a bow? This log here. Oh, I think I do see something. All right, I got it.
Take good care of it for me.
Okay. Close to something.
I've never seen such a thing.
Neither have I.
Here we go.
Look at that. Careful, there might be fauna around here. How am I supposed to... I just don't jump. Dead bodies. Okay.
Hold up. What? We need to talk. You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple. And very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it.
You mean the earthquake?
Yeah. I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of?
Any advice?
Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well... maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue.
Let's see here. 2 and 3. Sure what that means. What a horrible way to die. Okay. Out. All right, so... One, two...
See if you can find a pattern in the sequence. Most of these locks have a pattern of some kind. If all else fails, just take a chance. See what happens. Wouldn't be surprised if half the traps have been sprung by now.
All right, why am I not hitting this? There.
That's it.
So I believe three is way up here in the top. Say this is four.
Almost.
All right, so this leaves the one in the middle, five. A relic hunter for nothing. All right, where we headed? Oh, look, there was some sort of monstrosity behind this door. Centurion. All right, this way. Oh, we got dwarven metal. Dynamo. I'll take this book. Is this a ruined book back here? Take that. Oh, look at this, an Aetherium shard. And there's a chest here.
It is real.
What? What is this?
Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure Aetherium. The key to the forge.
All right, so now what?
We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start.
Then what?
We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. There's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it.
All
right. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Well, you're welcome. It's what we do. All right, let's check the map and see what she's talking about. All right, so Ark and Thames. So Bathazel. Not Bathodoms. A smaller site north or northwest of there on the river. All right, that's number two. I guess that's where we're gonna head then. Let's go. All right, here we are. Looks like, a sky shard. I think this is Mazolt, and there's supposed to be another Ethereum shard inside. Look out.
There you are. Give me a hand with this door, would you?
Okay.
Someone there?
Not anymore.
Huh?
You know, you feel free to jump in and attack. Alright, come on. Uh-oh. Something's not right here. There's all sorts of enemies. But let me get this Ethereum shard. This is what we're here for. Y'all don't have to fight, whatever it is. I bet it's a whole bunch of spiders. Empty.
Got dead! Dead!
Get it. Tell you how satisfying that was. What's he got? All right, I guess we're finished here. All right, according to the map, the next Aetherium shard should be over there in that structure. Uh-oh, what's going on? What was that? That was nothing. All right, here we go. What is this deep folk crossing? By anybody. And here's the shard just sitting right out here in the open. Okay, let's go. Now we have to find the fourth and final shard. Wait a minute. That ghost, is that Catria?
Beat me to it this time. That's what, your third?
Yes.
All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
Wherever there is, she's gone. I wish I knew where we were going, Omar. All right, let's see if we can't find that fourth shard.
What are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do?
All right, we got him. The Somerset Shadows. So I guess with the Thieves Guild gone, this group is flourishing. Alright. Let's get our horses. I think we need to go up that way. Wait a minute, is that... It's a dragon. I thought they were all gone and dead. Come on. What was that? Another troll. Thank you. Oh, what? A glutton dragon. Whatever that is. All right, you better get to safety, Alchemistro. Supposed to run. Thaw. could be dead. And Alchemistro. Oh, there you are. You made it. Oh. Thank Julianos. Wake up, Omar.
We are routed. Fall back.
Get him.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Somebody coughing. Like some stealth is in order.
Huh?
I was sure I heard something.
Here she comes. Nope, she's going back. Come on.
My imagination. Is someone there?
She's tough.
Get her!
She's all yours. We're right here. Get her. She didn't stand a chance. Okay, here's the Ralbathar key. Aegis Bane. That sounds like something that could probably be put on display in the gallery.
I thought I heard something.
Uh-oh. You did. What? What was that? Did you get him? What was this? 11 gold per hour. A blood Dwemer cube. I'll take it. Looks like I started some kind of quest. I'm just gonna leave the goal. Because I do not want to get over encumbered too early. Uh-oh.
Come on!
You know, you're lucky. Uh-oh. Omar!
Come on,
get
come
it!
On.
Oh!
God damn it! Dead!
Yeah, we did it. All right, come on, let's keep going. Is that a chest over here? I've learned from experience. I'm just gonna take an ethereal potion. Come on. Wait a minute, I know that didn't chop. Okay, it didn't affect me. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Uh-oh. Get it, Omar.
Oh, no, you don't.
That's it.
There you go. Hiding place for a chest. What is this? Huh. I'll take it. Uh-oh!
There you are!
Get him. Get him, Omar. Oh. There you go. These locks. It's a good thing that I have the skeleton key. Speaking of which, I don't think my... Yeah, it needs a charge. Let's go. This looks like another trap. Oh, it is. Go with Ravage Health. What's a Skeever in here? Several of them. Alright, looks like it might be up these stairs. Uh-oh. Oh, look out.
Come on.
Get him. Are these arrows even firing? Okay, there we go. Still someone else in here. God is here. Come on. All down there. Got him. Oh. He walked right past us. Sure. We came up this way, right? Hold on, there's a bridge here. Daedric Greatsword. I don't think I have any Daedric weapons yet. Alright, maybe this button here. I think it did it. Alright, let's go. Killed that one. I guess through here. Watch the trap. Enough gas and everything in here. Can't see, can barely breathe. Watch, there's another trap up here. Okay. Just making sure. Like another puzzle. Oh, all right. Well, that's not the right one. Still not open. All right, that was it. Come on. else we got here? Oh, here's one back here. Got more. Ring of Undyne. Take 11% less damage from attacks when your health falls below 25%. That's all right. Come on. All right, so button does not have power. Let us see a farmer down here. That was a tough one. Oh, look at this. There's a spine in here. It was holding the gear. Alright, let's see. There's probably something similar happening to the rest of these. Is there one on this side? Yes. Telling you this is a lockpicking paradise. Last Warhammer of Heroin. So, I think I see something in the water. St- Still stuck. It could be. Oh, wait, right here. All right, there we go. Now the button is working. Uh-oh. Omar, get it. Gotta shoot at its legs.
Hey!
Oh! Now, get it. Omar. Get it. That's it. Oh.
You.
Man, we did it. This is worth it, all this. This is a bit much. Oh, Sean. Cool down shouts, all right. I can't believe I'm down to 27 arrows. We're here, but she's under attack.
That's it.
We meet again.
Look out. Get it. Omar, help the ghost. There you go.
Come on, I think it's over here. Come on!
Get it. There you go. Wait a minute, I thought I saw... What? This is something else. I don't have the atom. Alright, let's not rush off. Ruined books. More ruined books. Like I'm multitasking here. I guess this is the way out. All right, let's get this shard. Anything else over here? Everybody at ease. right, Catria.
Have to say, I'm glad that's over.
Yeah, you and me both.
That's the last one, isn't it?
It is.
It's almost time. I'll meet you at the forge.
All right, then. All right, Omar. I think we need to take a break, a rest. And then we'll try to locate this Aetherium Forge. Let's go.